We're here with Archbishop Curley football coach Sean Murphy. He's hosting a four-team scrimmage today with Overly, City, and Kent County from the Eastern Shore. Coach, a lot of good work out here today for all four teams, I would assume.
Yeah, we're really pleased. We think we've got some good quality teams here. City's always a power in the Ballmer City area. I think Kent County will be one of the best teams on the Eastern Shore, and Overly's usually solid in Baltimore County. So a lot of good athletes, just a good opportunity for us to see what we got and get some work in. And so far I've been really pleased with the scrimmage and the teams participating.
And I assume with an event like this, you don't really game plan. You just want to run your stuff and see how it matches up against the different styles that you're seeing.
Yeah, we really didn't look too much at what the other teams were doing. We're just trying to take care of our own business. So again, we've seen lots of different defensive fronts and offenses, which is great. And it forces us to adjust on the fly, which is only going to help us when the season starts.
Got some action right behind you here.
Yeah, I hope you don't take me out here.
Coming off a championship season, an undefeated season, every year is a new year. What can we expect from Curley in 2015?
I think we'll be very good at running the football.
That's a shocker.
Yeah, and defense, I expect us to be pretty good. I mean, areas that we've got to do, take care of is our kicking game. We've got to improve on. Obviously, our passing game is always important, just to be able to complete those times we throw. Finding some good quality backups. Most of our starters are pretty well set, but there's still a couple battles going on. Excited, it's early on. Our goal is just to get better every week.
And who are some of the key guys coming back for you?
Key guys will be on offense. It's going to be Tyrone Roper, our running back. Trevor Brown, which is one of our starting tight ends. Rod Pettit, who's our wing back. And then on defense will be Theo Devine, David Wilson, Larry Thompson. They'll be three of our top defensive guys. So we expect, a lot are going to be on those guys, and we expect them to do a good job and lead our football team this year.
All right, Coach. Well, good luck for the year. Stay healthy today. Get your work in, and we'll be talking to you as the season goes on.
Great. Thank you, Gary.